Remember to subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon to never miss an update from First Cry Parenting.
Welcome to the First Cry Kitchen. Today, we are going to make potato puree. All you're going to need is 1 teaspoon butter, 4 drops of ghee, pepper, water as required, asafoetida, salt, and of course, 1 medium potato. First, cut the potato into cubes. Wash the potato cubes. Then, boil, steam or pressure cook. Once you're done, drain water and put the potatoes in a wide bowl. Then, add butter and asafoetida. Now, before we blend, add 4 drops of ghee, salt and pepper to taste. There you go, healthy and delicious potato puree.